What can I do for you?
Yes, hello. My computer, there's a problem.
Right, okay. What exactly is wrong with it?
It's just terribly slow. It used to be fast, but now I can hardly use it.
I see. Do you have antivirus and anti-malware programs installed?
Yes.
Do you use them regularly?
Well, actually, I turned them off. Warnings kept popping up when I was surfing the internet, and it was a bit annoying.
You know those warnings might have been important.
Yeah, well, do you think you can fix it?
I'll take a look. If your computer's been infected with something, we can try to get rid of it.
Is that easy?
It depends. Some things you can just delete, others are more difficult. We might have to reformat your hard drive.
And how much will you charge to fix it?
£100 if it's simple, £200 if we have to reformat and reinstall your operating system.
200 pounds? That's a good racket you've got going on here.
Would you like to think it over?
No. I need it fixed. So when can I pick it up?
We'll call you in the next couple of days.